Father and Son by Cat Stevens. We're starting off with a G chord, then a D, a C, and an A minor. The second part of that progression goes G, E minor, A minor, to a quick D. The strumming pattern I'm using is down, down, up, down, up, down. So let's go through that once. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot, think of everything you got, or you will still be here tomorrow.